This quick video is about how to find a short video, song or background music name on YouTube using iPhone. Okay, first open YouTube and open any short video. For example, if you want to know the name of the short video background music means, just click share and copy this link. Now minimize this and open Safari and paste it here. Just go here, few seconds, play the short video. Now minimize this and open Shazam app. If you don't install this, just go to App Store and install Shazam app. Just open this, just tap this button and go to settings and allow microphone access. Now tap this button and swipe down here and play this. That's it. Now you can see the background music name was At the Park. You can also see the full details here. Yeah, that's it. Likewise, you can find any short video background music name using iPhone. I hope this video helps. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.